I'm Michele Rooney here at Vivion in North Cyprus, where you can see behind me crews are hard at work to fix a water main. We are told it broke last night around 11:30. About 4:30 this morning, crews got out here after getting utility lines marked to dig down into the street to try to get to that 8-inch water main. Now, it's not a huge one. It is certainly large enough to cause some problems out here, and we're told there are several residents without water. The big story will be the rush hour traffic in the early morning hours, as they do not expect to get this fixed before rush hour is completed this morning. They are hoping to get that done before the rush hour commences again in the afternoon. The three affected blocks just west here of Brighton, Cyprus, Elmwood, and Norton. You'll have to take some side roads to get around Vivion at those three areas. That is the latest from here. Michele Rooney, KMBC.com.